So this one has a hard drive in it. So this is a hard drive 1 and 2. You can load OctaMED 4. Look at that cool little synth graphic. Have that. They actually gave this away with maybe Amiga format or CU Amiga back in the day. And this one's a freeware version. So
there's the track. Load the song. So this one's got 8 channels in it and it's been fully arranged in the Amiga, as you can see, all the different blocks put together. Let's have a listen.